Let's go.
Our plan.
No fight, I can't.
Let's
plan.
Turn this around.
I ought to be used to fights by now. No point overthinking it. They're like any other punks.
Enemy on the move.
Number 10, moving out.
Hit confirmed.
What's our plan?
Fast.
They ought to be used to fights by now.
Respond when the terminals are under Kaiju attack. The main
mainframe would go down without even noticing it was compromised.
So when it comes to the Kaiju, the system's paralyzed?
That's one way to put it. And Operation Aegis is about covering for that weakness. The Deimos attacks open up vulnerabilities so they can attack the terminals. We exploit those same vulnerabilities with some low-grade hacking to provoke the terminal's security. And trigger the defenses ourselves. The Aegis system activates, and the terminal locks out the Kaiju intrusion. If the threat of the Deimos is too subtle for detection, then we simply present a more obvious one.
So, it's a ruse! Like sounding a fire alarm with no fire, to get people bounding out of their bunks!
Familiar shenanigans. Isn't that why they used to call you a no-account rascal?
At any rate, that's why we can't activate it until the D-forces are close enough to the terminals.
We made it! That got kinda messy, but a win's a win!
Yamakun, we have a problem.
What's wrong, Okino?
I just finished an analysis of the D-Code's most recent changes. It looks like they've really souped up their missile weaponry.
More improvements. I suppose that's proof the Sentinels have them rattled, at least.
That's not all. We've got ground-piercing missiles on the field now. Those units are probably gunning for the terminals. You'll need sentinels who can work on anti-air defense. If you can't shoot them down, this'll get ugly.
If it comes down to it, I can be the decoy. Flying bombs aren't enough to bring me down.
Don't waste any chances.
Gotta think.
We must win.
My turn now. Now then, don't waste any chances.
Don't let up.
I have to focus.
Now!
They're on me. What now? Threat range.
Definitely. I'll beat you.
a show for Yuka-chan.
Get destroyed.
Gotta do something.
my turn now. No room for hesitation. Fall. How was that? Here we go. Always think ahead.
Would have that many missile launchers set. If other waves are going to be this missile heavy, we'll need to improve our anti-air defensive flares. The fourth generation's flare torpedoes can take out missiles as well.
Understood, Juro. I'll keep an eye on their missiles. Hey, how exactly do you know all this stuff? You sure you're not Juro Izumi in there?
I'm sure. But I know him. And I know what we're up against. Everyone all right? We got through it. Good teamwork.